Mohawk Finishing Products is the world's leading manufacturer and distributor professional with touch-up, repair, and finishing products. In an industry that is rapidly changing, we strive to remain at the forefront of both quality and service. We offer unmatched training and educational workshops, an exceptional customer service team, and an extensive and evolving product line. Today, we're going to talk about our epoxy putty sticks, which allow you to restore, rebuild, and repair all kinds of wood and other hard surfaces. These quickly cure to a durable, permanent state to allow sanding, drilling, staining, and general finishing after just 20 minutes. These have excellent adhesion to wood, metal, glass, even ceramic surfaces. With a 13-color assortment and individual colors offered, we've got the largest color selection in the industry. These are easy to use, super versatile, and mold to any shape. Mohawk epoxy putty sticks cure in just 20 to 30 minutes. I'm going to quickly show you how this product works. As mentioned before, this is an epoxy product, so technically there's a part A and a part B. These are covered with a little foil disc, so when you use this product, remove the disc, and you'll notice inside there, there's a white color and then kind of a tannish color. That's the two components that we're going to mix together. It's very important that these components get mixed thoroughly and at the same ratio. To do this, what we don't want to do is pinch it off with our fingers to get a disproportional amount of resin and hardener together. The best tool to use is a razor knife and cut straight down on the material. That way we have the equal amounts of resin and hardener in there, just like we would with having a liquid epoxy. There's a plastic sheeting that goes around this. Make sure that gets removed. Now we're going to knead this like we would a dough or something like that. Just continually fold this product into itself until it becomes one uniform color. This is very important that it becomes one color. That way we know all the products are mixed thoroughly. Once the product has been mixed into one consistent color, then we can start making our repair. I like to do is put in firm pressure to start off with so I get great contact to the wood. Not really worried about the overall shape right now. I'm more worried about just getting great contact to the wood. Once I do that, I can take excess material and apply it back over the epoxy and then do a rough shape of this board. As you can see, I'm slightly overfilling this product, and that's intentional. This product does need to be sanded afterwards, so I want to make sure I have enough material on there, but not too much, because I don't want to do any extra sanding if I don't have to. At this point, I've completed my repair for this process. I'm going to allow this product to cure for 20 to 30 minutes, and then I put it through the same sanding process that I did all my other pieces and stain and finish as I naturally would. As you can see, making repairs with Mohawk Finishing Products is an easy and cost-effective way to keep your case goods looking new. For more information on this product demo today, please visit mohawkfinishing.com.